This mHelp clip has 12 steps. 1. Click the Windows 7 Start button. A menu will appear. 2. Click Control Panel. A window will appear. 3. Click Appearance and Personalization. 4. Under Display, click Adjust Screen Resolution. 5. Click the Resolution drop-down arrow. A menu will appear. 6. Click and drag the slider to the option required. 7. Click the Orientation drop-down arrow. A menu will appear. 8. Click the option required. 9. Click Apply. A dialog box will appear. 10. Click Keep Changes. 11. Click OK. 12. Close the control panel window when finished. This concludes the mHelp clip.